dear brother and sister, or dear students and viewers, this is a teacher from Morogoro, Tanzania. I'm teaching English number 4 students. As today I'm going to continue with the topic of regional literary work and the topic of learning theories. As from last session, we saw about the concept of literature, types of literature, parts of literature. We described or explained a lot about the oral literature. But today we're going to continue with another concept or the issue or the forms of written literature. Please, dear students and viewers, kindly join with me from the beginning up to the end so far to enjoy or to continue enjoying the fruitfulness of literature in our daily life. Thank you. Now, literature in a simple way is the work of art, which uses language to express the social realities, as I was already spoken from the last session. But now, can we continue with the written literature? The type of literature which is expressed through a written form, means it in written form, in written form, or in symbols of written forms too. Now, once you speak about written literature, it means that there are three genres or forms or classification which are formed within a written literature. Number one, there is a novel. Number two, there is a play or drama. Number three, there is a poetry. Now, can you join with me? Yes, maybe to start describing or explaining one by one, and then to see the difference between all of these three forms or classification of written literature. Now, as you can see on the screen, there is a picture which shows a symbol or written form of literature. Now, yes, students, be quick by using your eyes to read this on the screen. Now, as you can see, there is a picture or a diagram on the blackboard which is showing, let's say, the different forms which are found within a written literature. Number one, there is a novel. As you can see with your eyes, there is a play or drama. There is a poetry and short stories or novella. These are some forms or classification which are still found within a written literature. Now, can we start with a novel? A simple way, novel is a long fiction of art which uses the characters and setting to express the really daily life of a human being. Or in simple way, a novel too is a long work of art which is a fiction. Maybe take an example about a novel which was written by Patrick Mungugu in Kenya, The Interview. It is really a fiction one, an imaginary one, once really used a character, Joy Kimaha, for sending different information to the different people who are still living in poverty within Kenya and Africa in general. Or maybe, once we studied too, a book of a man of the people in Nigeria, which was written by Chinua Achebe, expressing about the leadership, or let's say the old leaders in Africa and outside the world, which maybe they are still lying with the majority of the people during the campaign. Maybe, as you can see, this year it is still a year of general election in Tanzania. You will see the different politicians within your areas for the purpose, maybe, they are still finding a power, let's say, to hold our offices, especially parliamentary session in Dodoma. But once they go in Dodoma, they forget each and everything to you. Oh, the other way, novel, the word novel is derived from a Latin word, novera, which means new to you. Oh, in another way, it's the long work of fiction, which contains characters in the form of plot. Maybe take an example. Once you study, a novel for the Beauties Once Are Not Yet Born, which was written by Aikwe Amanigana. He used the characters within a book, and these, are still useful within a book so as to support those events or incidents which are still within a book. Now, or in another way, A novel is a long narrative work of art which uses the characters, plot, climax, setting, and resolution within a book. Now, example of a novel, there is A Grain of Wheat, which was written by Ngugi wa Thiong'o in Kenya. With Not a Child, which also written by Ngugi wa Thiong'o in Kenya too. Passed Like a Shadow by Mapalala in Tanzania. A Man of the People by Chinua Achebe in Tanzania, in Nigeria. And other writers whom we know who wrote a novel like A Past Like a Shadow, The Life for the Mayor, and others. Now, features of novel. Novels are written in chapters or plots. Now, that is number one. Number two, they have many incidents or events which are still found within a book. Maybe a writer can use different maybe incidents or events which are still found within Walindi society to describe or to explain within his or her own work of literature for the purpose maybe of sending the information or education to the majority within a particular place. Now, novel is relatively longer than other work of art. Show that novel is longer. Maybe once you study also maybe a novel of Past Like a Shadow, it is still a longer one. Or Spared, or The Lion and the Jewel, these are still a longer one, more than other work of art. Now, every novel has a setting and time. It means that once you want to write a novel, you must show a time, it means a year, and a setting. Maybe once you read about a novel, which was written by Chinua Achebe in Nigeria, shows a place. Or A Grain of Wheat shows a place in Kenya. Or once you also maybe read a poem of The Wonderful Sir John, which was written by Charles Mroko in Tanzania. It means that it shows a place of Tanzania. It means that a writer where came from. Now, another one, a writer of a novel is called a novelist. Novelist. So far. Those are some less characters or features which are always described or maybe are still which are still found in novel in our daily life. Now let us go to see about a play. Play a simple way can be actually on theater or on the stage. Or in another way, is written for the purpose of being acted on a stage. Another concept. Oh, another maybe you can see on the picture there is maybe all the way my mother. It means that he is like a player, or one who's still acting on the stage. Or in other way too, once maybe you refer to the Tanzania Beer Corporation, there is maybe a original comedy which is being acted on the stage by Masanja Mkandamizaji. We call it a play because they are still entertaining the majority of Tanzania and outside of Tanzania too. Oh, another concept, I refer to the activity engaging for enjoyment and recreation or pleasure in a simple way. Maybe the word play comes from a Greek word, which means to do or to act. It means that always it is done through a practical way, and maybe through theater or on a stage. Maybe once you watch and start TV in Tanzania, then in Mwanza, there is a futuhi. There are some people who are still acting for the purpose of maybe recreating or making a pleasure or entertaining the majority in Tanzania and outside of Tanzania too. Or maybe once you watch a television of ITV in Tanzania, there is mizengo in every Sunday, and there is mizengwela. They are still entertaining the majority of Tanzania for the purpose of making enjoyment to them, maybe once they have tired of their work. That we call it about a play. Now, example of a play. There are different plays which was written by different people. Example maybe the play like Lwanda Magere, which was written in Uganda. The play of The Black Hermit, which was written by Ngugi wa Thiong'o in Kenya. The Black Hermit, This Time Tomorrow, and The Three Sweeters One Husband, which was written by Wiraume Oyono Mbia. So these are some of the plays which are still found in our session. As you can see on the blackboard, there is, let's say, a diagram which shows different forms which are still found within a play. Number one, there is a tragedy. Number two, there is a comedy. Number three, there is a historical drama. The last one, there is a tragic comedy drama. So far, can you join with me to describe one by one as it is still at its own function in our daily life? Now, number one, there is a tragedy. It means that it is a type of drama which shows a serious action and all the hero and some danger. Maybe, take an example, an enemy of the people, the Black Hermit, Kinjekitile Ngwale, and the like. These are plays which shows a really serious action within a content or within a book. And those who was acted within a play ended in danger. It means that they got to death. That is how a tragedy at a still working within our daily society. Can you see within on the screen there is a picture of tragedy? It means that one who is so very serious acting to the people. It means that at the end of this, it means that he will go, let's say he will get to death at the end of a play. Number two, there is a comment. It is a kind of drama which shows a fun or a humorous or making people maybe it is there for the purpose of making entertainment or let's say enjoyment or pleasure to the society. As I was already spoken about that, it means that once you've seen Tanzania Bureau Corporation, there is Masanja Mkandamizaji and the Joti, they are still making like a fun or a humorous to the majority of Tanzania. Oh, in other words, once you go then start even in Mwanza, those people are still acting and doing called their comedy too. Oh, in other words, once you go in ITV in Tanzania, there is let's say there is Mwela and the Joti, they are still acting like that. It means that for the purpose of making enjoyment and leisure to the majority of Tanzania. Oh, another definition is the kind of play which makes people to laugh. Means that for making people maybe to be entertained, to be pleasure within their life. As I was already spoken about those television which are still showing about a comedy. As you can see on the blackboard, there are two people who are still enjoying each other. Don't know, maybe a wife and let's say her own husband. They are still showing, let's say, a really pleasure towards their life in general. This is how a comedy is still working in our society and in daily life. Now, number three, there is a tragic comedy. It means that tragic comedy means that two, you combine between a serious action and a fun or humorous thing within a play. It means that here, let's say, an actor does not end in death or in danger way. It means that, as you can see, is a type of drama which expresses the story. No, not that. It means that it's combined between a serious action and a funny thing within a society. Another type, there is a historical drama. It means that it is a kind of drama which is there for the purpose of explaining about the past events which was occurring for a long time ago. Maybe once you see about this, you can refer to the history about the independence of Tanganyika, which was which we attended in 1961 under Julius Kambarage Nyerere in Tanzania. We call it a historical drama. Oh, once you read about the Hehe resistance, which was occurring in Iringa under Mtu wa Mkwawa, we call it a historical drama. It is there for the purpose of explaining those past things which was occurring for a long time ago. Oh, in other way, about Chief Mangungu in Msovero, Morogoro, Tanzania, Chief Milambo in Tabora, it means that it shows a real history of them. Oh, in other way too, you can read about your history about Julius Kambarage Nyerere in Tanzania, first president of Tanzania, who was maybe he was a teacher in Pugu, Dar es Salaam, and then he left his work for the purpose of struggling for independence in Tanzania. We call it historical drama. Another one, once we found on the screen, there is a Dedan Kimathi in Kenya. one was a really legend within a history of Kenya. As you can see, there is a picture of historical drama which shows a husband and a wife, they are still maybe negotiating or speaking something towards each other. That is how historical drama can be working within our society. Now, another one, there is a melodrama, the type of drama for entertainment, which means that for leisure, making people to feel enjoyable within their life in general. As you can see on the blackboard, there is a picture. Let's say a beautiful girl who is still singing classy, that we call it a melodrama, making let's say a leisure or joy to the particular society or group due to a place. Now, let us come to see the characteristics or features which are still found within a drama. Number one, a play can be performed anywhere. Anywhere, it means that any place a play can be performed. Like, maybe it can be performed like in Shamba, any ground, whatever, within a room, in a place maybe where those people maybe who are acting can select a place which they like. Number two, a drama entertains people by using characters. Only they use character so as to send his or a message to the particular society. Number three, drama always takes place on the stage. It means that once you want your work of drama to work more effectively, it means that it should be taking place on a stage. Now, a play tends to present a strong feelings to the particular society. Maybe once a poem about HIV adds within a particular society, we call it sending the real feelings about let's say this disease which is still causing many people to enter in danger. Now, a play imitates real things to the society. A real one, it means that it always shows real things which are still found for a particular society. Play is full of action. It means that always it is taking place through a practical way. It means that the action one. Now, dear brothers and sisters, as we also read, there are so means that a concept of written literature. Written literature and the oral literature in general. After that, we came to see about the written literature. It means that now can we go to do the following exercise. Number one, what is a play? That could be done by group number one. Number two, outline five forms of play. Number three, mention five examples of play. Number four, mention five examples of comedy, which maybe you know within your particular society. Now, thank you very much, my dear brothers and sisters. And now let us go to see the marking scheme of our question. Number one means that a play is written for the purpose of being acted on the stage or done on the stage. Forms of play. Number one, there is a tragedy, a comedy, tragedy comedy, historical drama, and the melodrama. Example of a play, and maybe once you refer to our living environment in Tanzania, there is a regional comedy which is always taking place in Tanzania Bureau Corporation, TBC, Mizengo in ITV in every Sunday, Futuitu, and Mchezo Radio in Tanzania Bureau Corporation or TBC. So far, these are some questions. These are some answers which can answer those questions which I was gave you within your homes. Dear brothers and sisters, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for listening. As we studied about a concept of written literature, the classification which is still found within written literature. Also, we saw about a play There's a concept of play and the forms which are still found within a play. A novel, definition of a novel, and a definition too of a poet. Now, thank you very much. As for more information, please, can you via through our own channel Etela TV in YouTube, in Instagram, and Twitter too, please. Thank you very much. As you were with me, Mwachahi Mtwa from Iringa, Tanzania. Have a good day. Thank you. May God bless you.
NLAB Innovation Academy inatangaza nafasi za masomo ya Information Technology kwa ngazi ya Certificate na Diploma kwa wanafunzi waliomaliza kidato cha 4, kidato cha 6 na chuo NTA Level 3. Chuo kipo Kinondoni Vijana jijini Dar es Salaam. Zaidi ya kusoma, mwanafunzi anapewa nafasi ya kuanzisha mradi wa kiteknolojia pamoja na kupatiwa mentor wa kumuongoza. Pia tunamsaidia mwanafunzi kutafuta scholarships pale anapohitimu. Tupigie leo 0677 071 486 au 0744 100 231 au tembelea tovuti yetu www.nia.ac.tz.